Okay, this is the snowmobile I'll be riding today. Today actually we will be going just around Sariska, we're not going far away. So it's just to familiarize ourselves with the snowmobiles. I'm doing this ride with my friend Elka Neiman, who's joining me in this Arctic ride. Just go do some riding with huskies today and with the reindeer, and also to get our 101 in snowmobile. So tomorrow when we start our journey to the Arctic Ocean, we will be in a good shape. So all the best. I feel great to be here in Lapland. Today is the 8th Sunday, March 2015. We are actually starting our ride. Today it will be just familiarizing ourselves with the snowmobile. This is my friend Elka Neiman, who's joining me in this ride. And we have our guide who's taking our picture today, Mr. Vila.
So, hello.
Today we will be doing some riding with huskies and also with the reindeer, so it will be a very interesting day. It was great.
Good. What about the speed?
Not much speed. I fell down. So then I got rescued and I continued. The snow was like 1 meter deep. Actually, now it's the season for changing the horns for the reindeer. Actually, this is a gentleman. So actually, he will be carrying me with the sledge. So I hope I'm not heavy for you, buddy. Actually, I will be riding with the reindeer. So it's a nice experience.
Mishaal are Sami people, which is a tribe here in northern Finland.
It is nice to drink a hot drink. Carolina, she's gonna show us a nice Sumi house.
Sami
house.
Sami.
Yeah, okay.
Yes.
You can talk to us.
So this is like Sami winter house.
Okay.
They lived in a winter villages in the midwinter. From like Christmas time, January, February, few months, they stayed in one spot.
Okay.
And then they lived in this kind of buildings. But okay. Normally, they lived in lavus.
Okay. What are lavus?
Lavu is like tent.
tent,
like
okay.
That one baby.
Yes, like the big one that we were, and the small one, that is for one family.
That's a lava.
The small one is like for one family.
Okay. And these houses are their winter small. Houses. This is the yes. Winter.
Yes, when they stayed in this. In, this.
You will know what's a summer.
You can go inside, see it.
Okay, here we go. It's like a hole. Oh, okay, it's very humid. We'll be right back. here I am. Actually, I'm at the Norwegian border. We traveled so far around 25 kilometers, and the sea, the Arctic Ocean, is around another 25, like that. It's a great day, sunny, and as you see, a lot of snow. Here I am. I'm standing in Norway. Behind me is the Storpokta Bay, which means in English the Big Bay. I would like to thank my team, Mr. Yabi, our guide, and Mr. Ilka, my friend and my teammate. We'll be right back. sun already set it, so it's dark now. It feels like over minus 10, maybe minus 15. It's very cold. We are like 1 hour away from our destination. It's already 6:30, and it's a very beautiful. We can see it. It's a clear sky. Enjoying it. Already today we've seen the Arctic Ocean. We've seen the bay, which is called the Big Bay in Norway. And now we are on our return journey. Hopefully tomorrow we'll be in Sariska, and we're enjoying it big time. Luckily, no incidents today.
So it's minus 20 with the windshield factor.
So yeah, now actually my friend Ilka is saying now it's minus 20 if we consider the windshield factor. So it's pretty cold, icy. Actually, he could hardly hold the camera. I can see that, and my hand is freezing like hell. This place I'm taking, actually it's an island in the lake of Inari. It's called Oko, it means the old man, and this is actually a religious place for the Sami people who live in this area. Sariska, here is my adventure, comes to an end after covering around 600 kilometers, going all the way through the Inari Lake, entering Norway and seeing the Arctic.